Yeah, so the sleep gliders have the app called Life 360 and we've all downloaded it and turned it on so they can see where anyone is, and those people, we can message anyone that's on the app in the group, because Michael's paid for the premium version. So the sleep gliders can check on pretty much anyone they want. You know, and if someone's sitting still for like 20 minutes, they'll probably go and check out what's going on, especially if they haven't contacted anyone. See what's going on. Like I said in the training videos, it's been a lot of fun, but like with the added little bit, even though it's not technically a race of competition between everyone, at least I've added the competition, there hasn't been much smack talk, but you know, it's adds a bit of fun, you know. Definitely something that, like, if you have a dirt bike, you can technically do it with a road bike, but you know, there's a lot more traffic on the roads, so it's a bit harder to, you know, do it safely. Yeah, so like dirt's probably, or at least mostly dirt would be the choice, but yeah, you could get a friend to ride one and run it out on the road. There is a website you can use, like Rally Roadbook, or I don't know, I'll put a link in the description of this particular video. Yeah, all you need is a phone. If you've got a Bluetooth media device, you can use that to scroll your thing with the skip and backtrack button. Now we're coming up on our turn off, so I'm just gonna slow down a little bit. Straight for a little bit, so I'm gonna get through the sand section. And see if I can skip through a bit and see what's going on. Oh, yeah, it's a bit tight. We'll be right back. my music's accidentally playing. Yep. Oh well. Basically a straight shot. To the finish spot. But we'll see. My rhythm. Whew. Apparently this is what the figure's like for like 100 Ks, which at a slow pace isn't that bad. But like, at the pace those guys do it at, I would not be happy. We'll be right back. does this end? I realised it was going to be on like this. I would have... Oh, the private property must be in the other roadbook. Like tomorrow's. Woo! Oh, the sweepers must have backpacked someone.
Thanks for watching, guys. This is going to be the second last video.
Oh, there's someone up ahead of me too.
Next week will be the last one, as unfortunately, I think I had mentioned before, and I posted on Instagram, I had to pull out the date.
Oh, that's too past me.
Fuel tank.
Oh, that was,
hope you guys are enjoying. I will see you
next week. Put my battery in the GoPro.
Reflections, so make sure you like,
really
subscribe.
Nice.